the first video Ava is doing in her Halloween series, she is creating this lovely rose skull face paint for us. So if you want to know how, please keep watching. The first step in this makeup is creating the base of her skull, and that is done with a very light skin tone face paint by Superstar. I will link all the products used in the description box down below so you can check them if you are interested in purchasing them. So there were two black scleras, and here is a pencil liner to map out how the skull should be on the skin. So once everything is mapped, we continue to a black face paint. This is black by Diamond FX. And of course, the entire part of the eye has to be black. And of course, we need a black skull nose, which is also done with the Diamond FX, and the part just under the cheekbone. And under the jawbone as well. As this is a bigger surface, Ava is using her smoothie blender to create this black part of the makeup that is faster and easier than doing it all with a brush. Onto a star blend in white by Meron, just to highlight the bits that would stick out most. A black pencil liner to color the waterline black, that makes those eyes black entirely and looks very creepy. A black star blend to create some shadows in the face paint. And of course some cracks here and there in the bones. Onto a white face paint by Diamond FX and a floral brush by Superstar. This is the Saskia number 8. And as you can see, just by pressing down that brush on the skin, you get nice teeth shapes. This is to make it easier on yourself. Those teeth need a bit of shadow, so that is done with the black star blend by Meron once again. So between all the teeth and just under and above it is a bit of shadow. Black face paint to cover your mouth. And then to make this into the flower skull, here is a split cake by Diamond FX. This one is called Hibiscus, and Ava chooses this one because it has black on one end and white on the other. So it gives the most depth you can get while making roses with a split cake. There are a few on the forehead and also a few on the chest. I'm not showing every step of creating a rose in this video, but I have a separate video on how to create roses using a split cake. So I will link to that video in the description box down below if you want to learn how you can create these lovely roses. Once the roses are on the skin, this is a petal color split cake with green, yellow and white in there. So we can give the roses a bit of green leaves that breaks the color a bit, and it just looks beautiful. There is the headpiece that Ava made for this skull. A bit of extra black just on the side of her neck to finish off this look. And that already completes her flower skull face paint for today. Well, we really hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our YouTube channel to stay tuned on all the Halloween videos we will upload here in September and October 2019.